Curved text in Cricut Design Space. I put together this tutorial on how to use the new curved text tool in Cricut Design Space. Open the Design Space and select New Project. Click on the Text tool, choose your text and select your favorite font. With your text selected, the bounding box will appear around the text. Click on the Curve tool. Pull the gray dot and this will adjust the curve of the text. Have a play around with this until you get your desired curve. You can pull your version to the right if you want the word choose to curve around the top of your emoticon. To do words on an invisible line, type one word at a time. If you want the text to go all the way around in a circle, type your text on one line and using the curve tool. Pull the gray dot all the way to the left or the right. The Curve Text tool is only available on desktop and laptop, but not on mobile. Please visit cutthedesign.com.